Welcome to Monmouth in Focus, a comprehensive look at Monmouth County, the place you want to be.
Hello and welcome to Monmouth in Focus, a program about the services and functions of Monmouth County government. I'm your host, Cynthia Scott, and as you can see, we are on location today. We're talking about our beautiful county parks right here in Monmouth County. And what better place to do it than Thompson Park? There's so much that this park has to offer. You could take a look. There's our swing set for all the children that come to Thompson Park. And over here to our right is a beautiful soccer field. Joining me right now is Rick Royal. You have a great job. You're the park manager of this beautiful place. Rick, thanks so much for having us today.
Nice to be here.
Really, what a wonderful park you have here. Tell us about really all the work that goes into maintaining it.
Well, our facility is open every day of the year. We're operating all different types of conditions, different weather conditions, and there's quite a bit that goes into making sure the facilities are safe and clean before we open up the parks to the visitors for the day. Mm-hmm. Before we come in and open the gates and put up the flags, park rangers check the schedule for activities and programs that happen every day. We know where all the action is going to be, and we make sure the areas are tuned up. There's a lot that goes into setting up for our programs, whether that's moving tables and chairs and cleaning rooms, cleaning restrooms, to mowing and doing some landscaping activities. But we make sure that we always provide the highest quality experience for our park patrons.
And, you know, the park patrons certainly acknowledge that, because in a survey done back in 2008, apparently 91% of the residents here in Monmouth County visit the parks every year. And, you know, a large portion of them said the most important part of the park is operating and maintaining the facilities. You know, they want beautiful parks, and we have them.
Absolutely. When a park patron comes here, they can expect that the facilities are going to be clean, well-maintained, and it's going to be the highest quality experience possible.
Here in Thompson Park, you have so much to offer. You have the trails, you have the playgrounds, I mean, you have the beautiful, the wildlife, and, you know, what goes into all of this?
Our park system offers an incredible variety of different facilities. We have a craft center, we have a theater barn, we have athletic fields, we have playgrounds, we have trails, a wide variety of trails. We have paved and unpaved trails. Each trail requires a different level of maintenance. We have passive recreation areas. We have picnic areas. We have rental facilities. We have visitor centers.
Just so much to offer. I mean, I see these children behind us, you know, going down the slides and on the swings and the parents and just having a great time. This is what Monmouth County is all about. This is what the park system, one of the great things about the park system, when you see a scene like this behind us.
And what a lot of people don't realize is these areas take quite a bit of behind-the-scenes maintenance. Mm-hmm. This picnic area, for instance, every day there's a daily safety inspection performed to make sure that everything's in working condition and conditions are safe for our park patrons.
Okay, so you said the picnic area, but as well as the playground area, you inspect them daily to make sure that it's safe to be here.
Absolutely.
Certainly another important component. You know, like you said, everybody has their work cut out for them here, but, you know, what can residents do to help out as well? I think that's important.
Yeah, absolutely. Park visitors should be responsible for their actions while they're here in the park. They should use the trash receptacles, use our recycling containers, and generally clean up after themselves while they're here.
Mm-hmm. Now, what about the different types of parks in Monmouth County?
There's a wide variety of parks in Monmouth County. We have recreation areas, we have county parks, we have greenways and conservation areas.
Rick, how many parks are we talking about in Monmouth County?
We have 38 parks in Monmouth County.
38 parks, my goodness, from Sandy Hook down, right? Western Monmouth, Coastal Monmouth, Eastern Monmouth.
We span the entire county.
Seems like there's something for everyone throughout the parks, right?
It's an incredible diversity of properties that we maintain, over 14,000 acres.
Wow, and the programs here specifically at Thompson, let's talk about some of them.
Thompson Park offers an incredible variety. We have classes in our craft center. Mm-hmm. We have an activity barn in our outdoor recreation department.
What goes on in the activity barn?
In the activity barn, we have a climbing wall that goes on. We have roller skating clinics. We have rollerblading clinics. It's a great open space, and it's used in a wide variety of ways. We even have indoor archery clinics. And in the winter, we have cross-country skiing.
And it's important to note that, you know, a lot of people come out during the summer when the weather's nice and warm, but the park system goes on, like you said, all year, every day.
We're open every day in such a huge variety of conditions. In the wintertime, when there's snow on the ground, we offer cross-country skiing, we offer ice fishing. Mm-hmm. Other parks have sled hills, and we also have ice fishing and ice skating on different lakes and reservoirs.
Here in Thompson Park, what are the hours?
We're open from 8 a.m. to dusk.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What's the reaction from residents when the weather does break and you get some nice days and you see the kids playing outside and, you know, having picnics and that feel that you just, you can't trade in for anything.
No, absolutely. It's great when once the weather breaks and we really start to get crowded with tons of visitors. We get school groups. We get different company picnics that come and use our facilities. The people come out of the woodwork when once the weather's nice. You see them just using their paved trails, using the lake. People can't wait to get out on the water and use their boats.
Mm-hmm. Do you get a lot of inquiries about the park and, you know, what people want from a park, and you get a lot of phone calls or emails?
Sure, we sure do. People are always asking what's available, what activities are coming up. And our information on our website and in our activity directory really gives them a lot of information on what upcoming programs are on the horizon.
We talked before about inspections. What goes into an inspection?
We do a variety of safety inspections. We inspect our roadways, our walkways, our playgrounds, the lakefront area to make sure everything is in place for the safety equipment. As I mentioned, in the winter, when we have ice on the lake, we have ice fishing, and there's an inspection of the ice every day.
Mm-hmm. Is Thompson Park the place where there's a dog park?
Yes, we have an off-leash dog area.
Popular dog park,
very
right?
Very popular, very popular. We have a small dog area and a large dog area. Mm-hmm. It generates a lot of visits. A lot of people come and use it, and they bring their pets.
Centrally located, too. I mean,
we are right in the center of Monmouth County.
Yeah, let's talk about how big is Thompson Park specifically?
667 acres.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right in the center of Monmouth County. So really anybody that lives, you know, whether you're living south, north, east, or west of here in Monmouth County or even outside of Monmouth County, it's a great place.
We're centrally located, and that's why this is the headquarters of the park system. We also run a lot of bus trips and tours that depart from Thompson Park because of our central location.
Right, right. And this is the headquarters. So it looks like you guys have a little bit more responsibility because you are headquartered here?
Yes, we do. A lot of the support functions of the park system are located here. Our acquisition and design department, our central supply, the construction and repair department are all located here.
Great. All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us, Rick. It's a pleasure having you. Looks like you have your work cut out for you. How did you become a park manager?
I've always been interested in working outside and working in the parks. I started as a park ranger, and I have a background which allowed me to become a park manager, and I enjoy it very much. Very rewarding job.
Absolutely.
There's always something going on, and it keeps the job interesting.
And tell me honestly, do you like your job better in the summer or the winter?
I like it year-round. Mm-hmm. I love the winter sports, to be honest.
That's true.
I really like the winter sports a lot.
All right. Good answer. Rick, thanks so much again for joining us. Pleasure to meet you. That is all the time we have for this segment of Monmouth in Focus. But to learn more about our beautiful Monmouth County Park System, you could, of course, log on to www.visitmonmouth.com. Thanks for joining us. Cynthia Scott.